welcome back to my channel. I am so happy to be back with another beauty video and tutorial. I have missed you guys and missed my little beauty family here. For this video, you guys are going to be getting a tutorial on this fall look. This is my go-to fall look for this fall and Thanksgiving. I will be showing up for Thanksgiving dinner, you thought. I am obsessed with this look for fall. I love the maroons and the tints of green popping through the eyes. Big shout out to the sponsor for today's video, Deck of Scarlet. I love Deck of Scarlet and I enjoy working with them so much. They are so amazing and their makeup products are to die for. They have come out with so many new products that you guys definitely should try. I am using Deck of Scarlet products all throughout this video and I cannot wait for you guys to try these products out. Before we get started, if you guys would like to purchase any of the products that I use in this video that are Deck of Scarlet, click the link in my description box below and during checkout use my discount MacyKate in all caps to get 20% off your first order on Deck of Scarlet. And without further ado, let's get into the video. Whenever I do dewy looks on my face, I always like to prime with a liquid highlighter or something shiny and dewy that will make the entire face look super glowy and so shiny. So Deck of Scarlet has my fave, the Gold Standard Mirror Glaze Highlighting Trio. So the bottom of this is actually a gel. Look how pretty that is. Oh my god. It's like a honey color. So, so pretty. Super gold and glowy. And then on top, I love how the packaging is. These are the colors. I don't know if you can see. They're super pretty gold and bronzy color. Very awesome to put on over top of the makeup once it's finished. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the gel part inside. I'm gonna use the Deck of Scarlet brush that they sent me. It's double-sided. This is the more softer, fluffier side. The bristles are a little bit less dense, and then this side is the more dense side where it's mostly for dabbing and patting. So I'm just gonna use the spread one to apply all of this on the face. And this is a super important part just because this is going to be a super dewy look, and I just love having the foundation resting on top of the glow. So here we go. Now, this will make you look very crazy in the beginning, but I promise it will all come together once it's all blended out and all the foundation is on. This is really just giving your face that canvas for the foundation to lay on top of and make it very glowy. I'm also going to take a little bit of the gold gel on my finger and go down my neck, just to also create that glow. It's also gonna go on my shoulders. I really wanna focus on more of the glow and the eyes of this look, so I'm going to put on my foundation and then I will be right back. I just put on my liquid foundation and I want to keep my face looking dewy, so I'm just gonna do the majority of my face only liquid foundations because I feel like dewiness shows up better when you use liquids. So I am only going to set the under corner of my eye very lightly with some translucent powder. And I'm also using the dense side of the Deck of Scarlet two-sided brush. Just right here, I tend to get oily right on my cheek, right next to my nostril. Boom. So getting back into the highlight, I'm going to use the fluffy side of the double-sided brush from Deck of Scarlet. And we're also going to go in with the powdered highlighters in the Mirror Glaze highlighter from Deck of Scarlet. And I'm going to go in with the more gold color on the left-hand side of the palette. So we're gonna go lightly right on the high points, the cheekbones, and we're gonna go really heavy on the glow for this just because I want it to be so glowy. I want it to look wet. That is how glowy I want this look. And we're gonna go right on the brow bone area. Look at this glow. It just looks so natural and that's why I love it. I'm gonna turn this light down a little so you can see a little bit more of the glow. It just looks so natural, and I love that about this highlighter. Now I'm gonna go in with a little bit from the right side. It's a little bit darker. Do the same thing. Go all around. Now Now moving on to the eyes, I'm going to start out with this transition color from Too Faced. It's a nice pink color. I'm going to go for a bit of an undertone of pink in this look. So the brighter the undertone is, the better, just because the main color that we're going to use on our eyes is pretty dark and it's a liquid. So we are just going to go in this nice pink color. So now for the main color, I'm just going to put a dab of concealer right in the middle of my eyelid. And this is going to give the color that we're going to put on our eyelids a bit of a better security. Once it goes on the lid, it won't smear as much. The color will come out a lot more pigmented as well. Now we are going to use the Deck of Scarlet Metal Leaf Shadow Pot. So this is really going to be a huge part of the look. I love this eyeshadow just because it's so leafy and pigmented, and it goes on amazing just by dabbing your finger on your lid. Look how bomb. Oh my God, I'm obsessed. So the undertone of this shadow is more of like a maroony color, and then the sheerness has a tint of green to it. So that's why I love this, is because it's just so versatile and you can put it in with any type of shadow or look because it has basically two colors in it, which is amazing. Now I'm gonna go in with a little bit more of a denser brush. So just to pat it all in. Keep on packing. Ugh, I'm obsessed. So good. Now I'm gonna go back in with the double highlighter. So I'm gonna put a lot of the yellow gold highlighter above on the brow bone, because we still want this look to just look so wet and shiny and glowy in our corner. Are you guys seeing this right now? Just so wet, so happy with how this is coming out. I can't even tell you guys. All right, now I'm gonna put my lashes on and I will be right back. All right, lashes are on. We are ready for the bottom lash. I'm gonna use the Too Faced Natural Nudes palette for my under eye and the bottom lash line. I'm gonna go in first with the color Cocoa and put this on the bottom lash line. I really want a dark bottom lash just so the whole look will really pop, make the eyes pop, still keep it glowy. Now I'm just gonna go in with some mascara. To finish off the face, I am going to go in with the Deck of Scarlet Mistake Proof Blush. So basically what you do with this is it's a spray pump, and I just spray my Beauty Blender with it. I do a few little dabs on my hand just to get the excess product out. And then what I do is just dab it right on the cheeks to create some color going on so we're not completely washed out. And I love this color just because it's a little bit orangey, which brings in the bronze together really. So one of my favorite products from Deck of Scarlet is definitely the Mistake Proof Blush. And it really sets into the skin just because it's liquid. Still keeps a dewy look, not too powdery. I put some on the nose. Now time for lips. I'm going to go for a glossy look. I have decided to use Cool Girl as my base look and then go on top with Rain Jardin Gloss. This look. I am so obsessed with everything and how natural and glowy this came out. It's a little bit more of an intense eye look, but just how effortless and glowy the foundation came out. I really think that the Mirror Glaze Highlighting Trio really came in handy for this look, because with me putting that base on before I even put any foundation on, I think that's why it came out so natural and glowy. Like, look at my shoulders.
so good.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed, and I do hope you all use this look for your fall outings or even Thanksgiving dinner. I know I will be, you know, your girl will be stunting on Thanksgiving dinner. When I think of fall makeup, this is what I think of, this look. This is the type of fall makeup that I would do throughout the entire fall season, which is what I'm going to do, so. Yes. Once again, if you guys would like any of the Deck of Scarlet products that I used in this video, just go to www.deckofscarlet.com to place your first order and use my discount code. If you guys recreated this look and use this tutorial, make sure to tag me in any of your pictures on Instagram. I will be looking and I will be commenting. I always love seeing your guys' pictures. Happy Thanksgiving and happy fall. I will see you guys so soon. I love you.